Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind.
You fucking moron. You, oh my chat, he's about to be fucking brain dead! Ah! Okay, I'm a little bit embarrassed now.